because now we're at the Nightmare Mensis, like the whatever floor this is considered, you know, we can do a thing. Also, my soul should be right there, and the elevator's there, because it technically didn't load all the way down. Again, the issue with this is normally trying to hit this jump, because I always fuck it up somehow. There we go, and I did it the second time. The problem with this spot is that I need to make sure I have enough sedatives, which I do. But I need to be quick. And also very deadly. There's three of these guys up here I need to kill. What the fuck? Why did I die? Wait, I legitimately shouldn't have died there. Ah, this is gonna be one of those moments, isn't it? I have 130 some. I should have fucking went back. And I'm gonna lose all those souls now. Blood, whatever the fuck. Wait, I wasted the sedative anyway? Are you fucking kidding me? Because I'm pretty sure I had max sedatives. Now I gotta wait for this fucking thing. Okay, please don't tell me. Oh my god, you have my fucking thing! Fuck! You think I can... Anyone think I can actually make this throw? I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna laugh if I can do this. Actually, hold on. Sedative. Like, this will be fucking hilarious if I can do this. Okay, let's see. Let's see how far this throws. Alright, well that was fucking pathetic. Okay, so what if I... Okay, awesome. No? I thought you were moving. A little bit lower. Like, right here. It really doesn't help that I'm moving slightly. I just want to do this because it'll be funny. Fucker! Oh my god. Right here. Yeah! Fuck me. I forgot. You gotta do this shit. Here we go. Alright, so... The main issue with this right now, and I do mean the main fucking issue, so I don't think I have enough, I don't have anything that's a frenzy repellent. I think what I have on now is the best frenzy equipment I could possibly have at the given moment where I'm at. The only best way to combat frenzy is to just fucking not have enough insight, and I have too much insight though. Yeah, I can't do anything about this frenzy unless I go back and get rid of all my insight. Well, this hat, like, helps with, like, plus how much? Oh my god, if I fuck this jump up, I'm dead. I lose all my souls. I don't like those odds anymore. I legitimately think I just lost all my souls. Yeah, it's only 15. Because now it's a matter of not only do I have to fucking land there, oh my god, there's so much more at stake now. Oh, fuck me. Do I have a... No, there's nothing... There's no gun that goes that far in the game. I have to do this. Oh, please, please, please don't let me fuck this up. Oh, thank you. Okay. All right. I don't know how to do this then. I have to kill it, but how do I kill it? I could take the blue potion. The blue elixir kind of helps, but it doesn't fucking help much. It only lasts for about a minute, but it makes it that way it's hard for me to be detected by these assholes. I need to be a little bit closer for them to notice me. However, I still need to be close enough to fucking kill it. It knows I'm in the area. Fuck. I just want my souls back. Yes! Alright. I need to kill two more. I do mean kill, because if I try running past them, I will fucking die. Fuck. I knew we would hit the 2-hour mark around here. Someone start DLC, honestly, but that's not happening. That's way too fucking close to the wall. I'm not gonna be able to do anything with that. Fuck. Like, I need to be able to run around, but that's honestly completely fucking impossible to do. Damn it! Get the fuck over here. Okay. I might be able to make it with this. Trying to see if there's any items around here. There it is. Alright, I fucking did it by wasting every single sedative I own, which means I have to fucking make this one sedative last. Also, look at these assholes. There's none of these assholes in the ceiling, right? Okay, so they're basically all monks, or some shit. I don't really know what the fuck the issue with this is. They're basically all like what Patches is. Except with the less kicking you down! You're still alive. I thought you were dead. I was gonna say, like, that's not a thing they ever do when they're dead. So I barely kill them. Or that does kill them. Ooh, what'd you drop? Nice. So I think there's two more need to kill those assholes. Of the, those motherfuckers. One's in this area over here. So, because that's a very odd thing that you never really know about, basically what that one, that thing is, it's what those other fuckers are, the ones that we've been killing this entire time. it's basically the big version of it. Or I guess the original version. I don't really know what you would consider it, but anyway, that's the thing that was shooting at us in the beginning of this. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? Great. I wasted it. I was supposed to be using it here, but I wasted it. Please. I can only hope that someone gives me a sedative now, but it's impossible. None of these fuckers give them. I need to run across that beam and kill that fucker. I'm gonna fucking chance using these. Perfectly honest, I don't know if I'm gonna survive this. I really fucking don't, and I really hope I do. The idea at this point is to pretty much get behind it and kill it in one good motion. Or get found out like within 2 seconds. I'm alive. Okay. I thought so. I don't know how I died the last time then. Choir bell. Okay, there's that item. That's a co-op item. Worthless to me, because I'm not co-oping right now. What it does, it gives health to your teammates at the cost of whatever silver bolts you're using. Great One's Wisdom, Arcane Damp Blood. Great One's Wisdom. Great One's Wisdom. And what's this? Great One's Wisdom. Okay, that's almost everything. We have just a little bit more to get. So down there we can drop. There's a thing we have to get. We will be dropping. But I just need to, you know, make sure I have everything before I drop. Because I don't want to, you know, drop down and then have to run all the way back around to get anything. I'm pretty sure there's nothing on that floor at all, even though you can... No, you can't. Yeah, you can jump down from here, I think, but there's nothing down over there. There's an item right there. Damn Blood Tinge Gem. We might be using it. Batman's Knowledge. And right over here is our exit. However, we might not be using that exit. Don't you love all that crunching of the bones and shit? This will be the last thing we do of this session, and the next session will be the DLC session. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that when that happens. Let's grab this. Blood Rock. Okay, that's the last thing we need. What Blood Rock is, that's basically what a Titanite Slab is, and it's, you know, and pretty much again, not knowing what that meat is isn't an issue. It's because I'll tell you right now, it lets you upgrade your weapon to the highest possible upgrade, which is plus 10 in the game. So now, my plus 9 Ludwig Holy Blade will now be plus 10 after this. But we're not done, so let's go down here. Not worry about you. Turn this corner. We'll go down here. This wasn't here originally, if you remember. Or if you rewind back to one of the other parts, rewind, go look back at, I guess. Oh, what's that? Oh, shit, I don't have the thing for this yet. Fuck me, I'll have to come back here later. There's an emote you should have at this point, but I, usually because I do this later, I don't have, I'll have to come back here later. So yeah, you can basically make out what this fucking thing is.